जिंदगी के अनेक रंग और इन्हीं अलग अलग रंगों से मिलते हैं कुछ रंग बिरंगी लम्हे जो हमें एक साथ जोड़े रखते हैं और इन्हीं रंगों को एक साथ बटोर कर लाई है प्रिया यानी कि मैं ऑन योर फेवरेट वीकेंड वाला शो जी कनेक्ट। तो आज का एपिसोड ऑफ जी कनेक्ट इज अ होली स्पेशल, सो लेट्स गो अहेड एंड सी व्हाट वी गॉट फॉर यू ऑन दिस वन। Wellness with Zulekha is our health segment where we meet experienced doctors and specialists from Zulekha Hospital who tell us about different diseases and ailments. Aaj hum milne wale hain with Dr Lakshmi Yaliwal who is going to be telling us all about uterine fibroids. Welcome to Zee Connect, Dr. Lakshmi. So we're going to be talking today about uterine fibroids. So let's begin with understanding what exactly are uterine fibroids and who is more likely to suffer from this.
Uterine fibroids are the non-cancerous growths in the uterus, and women of reproductive age, that's between 15 years to 50 years, it's more common. It ranges from a small peanut-sized fibroid to a large-sized fibroid.
Right, and what are really the symptoms of these fibroids?
Basically, the symptoms of fibroids, many women, they are asymptomatic, and many women in the perimenopausal age group, that is, you know, just before menopause, you know, five to six years, just prior to menopause, many women will have menstrual issues. So like heavy menstrual bleeding, they bleed for a long period of time, or the bleeding could be heavy. Those women approach to us and then we incidentally find out that they have fibroids. And many women also have infertility because it's common during the reproductive age group. Mm-hmm. So many women come with infertility, and when we investigate for infertility, we find out that there are fibroids.
So doctor, what are the complications that can arise due to fibroids?
Many women are asymptomatic, just when they come for, you know, some other problems, we just examine them and find out that the uterus is larger in size. Mm. And we know to feel a normal sized uterus, so we come to know how a larger uterus feels like. And on investigation, like doing a simple investigation like ultrasound. Mm. In ultrasound, we have two ways, that is transvaginal ultrasound and transabdominal ultrasound. In both ways, we can pick up fibroids. And there are higher investigative modalities like MRI, the CT scan. They can also pick up fibroids. And then we have other investigative modalities like the laparoscopy. Mm-hmm. When we do a diagnostic laparoscopy, we find out there are a few fibroids which are, you know, which have been sometimes missed on ultrasound, can be picked up. And hysteroscopy also, we can pick up the fibroids which are there inside the uterine lining.
Doctor, what are the different treatment options available for fibroids?
Many women with fibroids are asymptomatic, and asymptomatic fibroids, they do not require any treatment. They just need to come for follow-ups, regular follow-ups, so that we track the size of the fibroids every time they come to us. And treatment could be medical and surgical, and a few of the conservative treatments are also available. Medical treatments are just symptomatic treatments. If a woman has a pain because of fibroid, then we give a painkiller. And then if the bleeding is heavy, we have to control the bleeding, amount of bleeding. It could be, you know, just a tablet which can control the bleeding, or sometimes hormonal pills also can be given. There's something called as progestin containing IUCDs. Those also can be inserted inside the endometrial cavity, that is the lining of the uterus, so that the pain also comes down, as well as bleeding also comes down. And the definitive treatments are the surgery, because medical line of treatment is not a permanent solution. It's just a symptomatic treatment. Sometimes the medical treatment is also used to reduce the size of fibroids, that, so that, you know, her symptoms come down, or when we have planned for surgery at a later date, whatever blood loss she has had to, you know, regain the the blood. We gave the hematinix, and during the, you gain some time to build her up for the surgery. And also sometimes surgery also becomes easier if the size of the fibroid comes down.
I see.
Especially hysterectomy.
I see.
Then other modalities are the surgical, that is myomectomy. Myomectomy is just the removal of the fibroids. We are not going to remove the uterus. We just remove the fibroids and leave behind the uterus back. Especially women in the early part of the reproductive age, that is if they want to conceive and they want to have their uterus back, they want to retain their uterus.
Yes.
Then we have other, in myomectomy there are various ways we can do. One is by laparoscopic method. Laparoscopic method, we use small tiny incisions on the abdominal wall, and then we remove the fibroids, and the fibroid, which is quite large, that has to be cut into pieces and removed from the small trocar wounds from the abdominal wall. And we have the other method, that is hysteroscopic myomectomy. This hysteroscopic myomectomy, this is used for the submucosal fibroids, that is the fibroids which are there inside the lining of uterus. Those can be removed with the help of hysteroscopy. Then we have the other method, that is the open method. We take a larger incision. This is especially it's used for larger sized uterus or larger sized myoma, which we may have difficulty during the laparoscopic method.
Finally, doctor, what are the ways that Zulekha Hospital is equipped in dealing with fibroids?
See, we have started a fibroid center in Zulekha Hospital, wherein we deal with all kinds of fibroids, whether the treatment, various treatment modalities of fibroids. We can do myomectomies in various ways, like laparoscopic method or be it hysteroscopic method.
Yeah.
Even hysterectomy sometimes is needed for elderly women who don't want to have their uterus, and who have completed the family and who don't want to have any recurrence following fibroids, because myomectomy can, even after doing myomectomy, they can have recurrences. Okay, one fibroid you remove, one which is small, which
might cause a problem later.
Probably which we have left behind, a small fibroid which we cannot see during surgery, it might regrow over a period of time. So if you don't want that, and if you have completed your family, then uterus can be removed.
All right. That's great, doctor. Very, very informative. Thank you so much for talking to us.
Thank you very much.
Filhal, more coming up from our Holi special episode right after this break. So much for staying with us on Zee Connect. Holi एक ऐसा रंगों का त्योहार है जिसे जितना भी खेला जाए कम लगता है. Well, this time Zee Connect was part of a lot of Holi events which were celebrated with loads of enthusiasm and masti. Well, I was at the Holi event that was celebrated at the Five Palm Jumeirah, and that's where I'm taking you guys. Associated with one of the biggest Holi events in the UAE. So what have you got to say about that?
I'll first like to wish all the people here a very happy and prosperous Holi on behalf of Air India. And just a small slogan, eat well, sleep well and fly Air India. Air India is always proud to be associated with the leading artists of the country. And it is our pleasure to be here with everybody.
Holi being all about colors, and then we have great music to go with it. What do you think of that?
It's a very very auspicious festival for all Indians, and it gives a very good message to forget and forgive everybody on this day.
So, Vya, thank you so much for joining us on Zee Connect.
Pleasure. Pleasure's all mine. Thank you.
It's Holi time. Everyone's obviously excited, and then there's this event. But you tell me, just about Holi, what is the most exciting thing that you find about Holi?
I think the best thing about Holi for me especially is all the childhood memories, you know, as children, how we played Holi. It always brings back those memories. So for me, Holi is all about nostalgia, about India. Somehow you say Holi, it brings the spirit of India alive. So for me, that is very precious.
So this year, have you had a chance to play with colors yet?
Well, actually I did yesterday. And my guests are going to kill me tonight because they don't have a chance to do that. But I did it yesterday on the sly.
Great event like this, Mika Singh, Navraj Hans, Raga Factory, itna sara kuch ho raha hai. Kya ho raha hai?
Well, we're a new hotel and we believe in creating unique experiences for our customers and for people in Dubai. We've had a fight night here before, we had international DJs, and we said, since we're Indian and we're the Indian owners of a beautiful five-star property, we should have a Holi event and get the best talent from India.
We're really looking forward to the performances, but what is it that you are looking forward to the most?
Tonight, I'm just looking for people to start dancing bhangra all over. I mean, for me, that would be just feel like I'm back in India, better than Holi.
Sabse pehle to thank you so much for joining us on our show today.
Thanks for having me.
And a big welcome to Dubai.
Thank you.
So performance wise, Navraj, kya hum expect kar sakte hain?
Ye main abhi mic mein nahi aapko bataunga. Ye kuch surprise hai.
ठीक है.
पर इस बार मैं थोड़ा कुछ different कर रहा हूँ. मैं जैसे शुरू करता हूँ ऐसे नहीं कर रहा हूँ इस बार.
तो ये जैसे आपने cap पहनी हुई है, वैसे आपके आपने बहुत सारे hats पहने हुए हैं. Entrepreneur, actor, singer, cricketer. So how would you best describe yourself?
If I have to describe myself in one word, in a nutshell, I'm a mazdoor. I would say that's it.
अच्छा तो I wouldn't ask कि interest in music कहाँ से आया. It's in the family.
It's in the family. Yes, DNA.
Yeah. And inspiration में नहीं पूछूंगी. You have your dad, you have Dalin Melli ji, तो सब family में है. But इनसे आपने कौन सी एक वो चीज सीखी है जो आप हमेशा याद रखते हैं अपने साथ?
मैंने इन दोनों से मैंने discipline सीखा है. अपने dad से down to earth रहना सीखा है, क्योंकि जब उनका पीक टाइम था तब भी वो ऐसे बहुत हम्बल रहते थे. तो मुझे हमेशा समझाते हैं कि ये स्टारडम इज़ टेम्प्रेरी एंड टैलेंट इज़ फॉरएवर. सो ये मैंने उनसे सीखे. और दलेर जी से मैंने और भी बहुत कुछ खाना सीखा उनसे. गाना भी सीखा.
नाइस. तो आपके गाने तो बड़े फेमस हैं और अभी ही रिलीज हुआ है बागी 2 का गाना. नाउ दिस वन एंड आपका वो प्रीवियस गाना भी जो भी अभी मूवी में आया था, एक तो ये है मुंडिया तो बच के रही जो भी रिलीज हुआ है, और पिछले वाला जो
छोटे छोटे
पैग. तो दोनों आर प्रीटी मच लाइक रीमेक्स ऑफ द ओरिजिनल सॉन्ग. तो जब आपको ये अलग वर्जन इसका गाना था दोनों का, तो डिड यू फील काइंड ऑफ प्रेशराइज कि जब मैं इसे गाऊँगा तो वो उतना अच्छा होगा कि नहीं एज द ओरिजिनल वन, बिकॉज वो तो क्लासिक्स हैं.
जी जी. प्रेशर तो नहीं था, लेकिन मैं एक्साइटेड था बहुत ज़्यादा कि थैंक गॉड मुझे ये गाने मिले, क्योंकि ये दोनों मेरे फेवरेट गाने हैं. टूटे टूटे हो गया बहुत फेवरेट, मैं हर बार स्टेज पे गाता था. और मुंडियां तो बच के नहीं तो मेरा स्टार्ट होता था स्टेज का पहले. टंगल अंगल अंगल अंग टंगल अंगल अंगल अंग टंगल अंगल अंगल अंग टंग. आई यूज टू लव दैट यू नो तुम्बी द साउंड जो सी. तो वो गाना जो मैंने मिला, आई वॉज सो हैप्पी. मैं फिर मेरे को जो भी जो जो भी मैं कर सकता सी, जो भी मैं बेस्ट कर सकता सी अपना दिता उन्होंने.
तो अपकमिंग क्या है अब?
अपकमिंग तो अभी मैं व्यूज ही चेक कर रहा हूँ. अभी तो कल ही रिलीज हुआ है. तो आई एम सो एक्साइटेड कि अभी कितना ये जाता है लोगों तक. बहुत प्यार मिल रहा है.
व्यूज तो ऑलरेडी पहुंच चुके हैं.
13-14 मिलियन हो गए हैं शायद एक दिन में. सो आई एम सो हैप्पी. और अपकमिंग जो है मैं अभी वो थोड़ा अभी रिवील नहीं कर सकता हूँ, क्योंकि बॉलीवुड इज सच के आप जब तक चीज़ आ नहीं जाती आप रिवील नहीं कर सकते.
और बॉलीवुड में कोई ऐसा है जिनके साथ आपका काम करने का ड्रीम है बहुत टाइम से और बस वेट कर रहे हैं कब वो पूरा होगा?
बहुत से लोग हैं ऐसे. बहुत से लोग हैं. मैं तो अभी आई एम जस्ट न्यू किड ऑन द ब्लॉक आई वुड से. बट मेरे लिए तो सभी बड़े हैं. बहुत सारे लेजेंड्स ही हैं सारे वहाँ पे, तो क्योंकि वो इंडस्ट्री में एक गाना भी आना बहुत मुश्किल है. तो वो जो बड़े बड़े लोग हैं, बहुत सारे नाम हैं ऐसे मेरे दिमाग में. अगर एक का नाम लूँगा तो वो गलत हो जाएगा.
ठीक है, रहिए आप डिप्लोमैटिक, रहिए भले, नो प्रॉब्लम.
डिप्लोमैटिक? अच्छा डिप्लोमैटिक होता है इतना नहीं, क्योंकि मैंने पसंद बहुत ज़्यादा लोग हैं ना, जिधर मैंने गाने अलग अलग पसंद है.
हाँ.
ऐसे ही मुझे लोग भी अलग अलग, क्योंकि हर बंदे का अलग स्टाइल है काम करने का, चाहे वो म्यूजिक कंपोजर्स हों, म्यूजिक डायरेक्टर्स हों, चाहे वो राइटर्स हों. तो आप अगर आप एक ही एक राइटर के साथ गाने गाओगे तो एक तरह के गाने हैं, आप एक म्यूजिक डायरेक्टर के साथ गाते तो एक तरह के गाने हैं. मैंने अपने आप को ऐसे ट्रेन किया, ऐसे कोशिश की है कि मैं वर्सेटाइल बनूँ, ताकि हर म्यूजिक कंपोजर जो है मेरे साथ काम करने को खुश हो.
वो तो करेंगे. चलो म्यूजिक कंपोजर्स या डायरेक्टर्स नहीं, तो किस एक्टर पे आपको लगता है कि आपकी आवाज़ सबसे बेस्ट जाएगी?
मुझे लगता है कि मुझे जल्दी जल्दी ना बस तीनों खान्स पे मेरी आवाज़ बहुत अच्छी जाएगी प्लीज, और कुमार्स पे भी, कपूर्स पे भी,
सब पे जाएगी,
और भी सब पे जाएगी.
सब पे जाएगी, ठीक है. तो फिर वो आवाज़ का एक सैम्पल हम सुन लें.
हाँ जी, क्या सुनना है बोलिए.
जो भी आप गाना चाहें.
तो आपके लिए गा देता हूँ. होनी मीनी मी आंखों को झुका के रख ले, गोरे गोरे गालों को झुमा के रख ले, एवं करी ना की, एवं करी ना की, ओ एवं करी ना किसे दे नाल प्यार, मुंडिया तो बच के रही, नी तू हुणे हुणे होई मुटिया, मुंडिया तो बच के रही.
नाइस, आपको तो बैंड वैंड कुछ किसी की जरूरत ही नहीं है, वैसे यहाँ पे ही कॉन्सर्ट शुरू कर सकते हैं. सो नाइस, सो नाइस टॉकिंग टू यू नवराज.
थैंक यू जी,
थैंक यू सो मच. Well, up next, I am taking you to the Ux Colour Carnival 2018 that happened at the Rugby Park, Dubai Sports City. But I can't tell you how excited people were celebrating Holi at Ux Holi. Check it out for yourselves.
Munda thoda offbeat hai.
First time at Rugby Park, but otherwise we've been here 20 years. So for me, it's Ranga Barse, Bhige Chunar Wali, Ranga Barse.
Cool, tu badi tez katari hai. Shakne teri ki, lagne teri ki, humne kar di tayari.
That's right. I mean, it's the first time. Yeah, I hope everyone's first time. Yeah. It's too good. It's great. I mean, the weather is also nice, so it's wonderful to be here. The colors, obviously, it's the colors. I mean. You don't get to, you know, get the shower in the colors. It's special.
It's a mix,
funny.
Of people also.
Yeah, there's a lot of people
from around India, you know, so it's pretty good.
Yeah.
Confluence of cultures, it's pretty good, yeah.
It's happy holiday, everybody.
Considering the fact that it's one of the biggest venues that we have in Dubai, this venue can be extended for up to 30,000 people, which our vision is to take one day to, you know, pack the entire two rugby grounds, 30,000 people coming and enjoying the festival of colors, which happens now all over the world. And the team here is fantastic. They do a great job. They supported us last year, and this year the support has got even better. You know, everybody's hands-on, everybody's just on the job as and when you want them, you know, so these guys have been fantastic.
You know for a fact that it's been in club match for last 8 years, so I'm done. So like the way we say, if it's desi, it's Ux. And among the desis, this is the biggest festival we have, Holi. So we thought, why don't we even get into Holi events as well? So last year we did an event over here. It was a major success. Everyone loved it. The word of mouth was fantastic. We had around 6,500 people out here. So we're like, you know, let's do it again. And it's only for the desis or the Indian community. It's for people who enjoy this festival.
So when we started this, we wanted to specifically cater to a family. So whether it's kids, whether it's teenagers, whether you're 30 plus, it doesn't make a difference. We should cater to everyone. So we have the kids arena with the bouncy castles, we have the balloon vendors, and if you're a bit older and you want to enjoy some other games, you have human foosball, you know, sumo wrestling, you know, whatever you fancy.
Everyone's like sharing.
Holi is our favorite festival.
Yes, of course it is.
Yeah, it's one of the favorite festivals because it's full of colors. People forget everything and enjoy life.
What I like about Dubai is that, you know, Holi has multinationalities right here at Ash. So that is something which is amazing because back home in India, we have different nationalities playing Holi.
When I was a kid, you know, we used to spend the whole night making color balloons. And we used to wait till the morning just to start throwing balloons on every stranger we knew or we didn't knew. It was fun. It was so much fun.
So like I mentioned earlier, if you guys are planning to attend the Abu Dhabi Music and Arts Festival, then you're going to get a chance to see Raghu Dixit's amazing performance on March 22nd and Sarod Maestro Ustad Amjad Ali Khan's performance on March 25th. And there are going to be loads and loads of performances that will leave you spellbound, so make sure you don't miss out this one. Filhal, more coming up from the Holi celebration highlights right after this break. Thank you so much for staying with us on Zee Connect. It seems like Holi is one of the most awaited Indian festivals in Dubai because jagah jagah itne sare Holi ke festivals hue is saal. Well, up next, I am taking you to Wonderland where Rang Day was organized to mark the event. Let's check it out.
Bigger and extravaganza. So it is wonderful and we enjoyed a lot.
यहाँ पे 9 साल से कंटिन्यू आते हैं और ये दुबई में सबसे बड़ा होली इवेंट है वंडरलैंड का जो दुबई में जो सिटी के बाजू में है बीच में है ये वंडरलैंड जो तेरा करामा और दुबई इसके बीच में है सो सिटी वाले के लिए इजी है यहाँ पे आना गुड अच्छा है 9 साल से हम लोग एंजॉय कर रहे हैं
फैमिली इवेंट है
कुछ अच्छा लगता है यहाँ पे आने के
लिए
Not just in Dubai, but Abu Dhabi mein bhi Holi bahut hi zyada excitement ke saath celebrate ki gayi. Well, let's take you to this Holi event in Abu Dhabi.
आने के पहले लग रहा था कि कुछ क्लासी क्लासी होली होगी बट ट्रस्ट मी ऑन दिस यू कैन नॉट मिस इंडिया आपको इंडिया की याद आ ही नहीं सकती है एंड एक्सपीरियंस वॉज रियली नाइस पीपल वर रियली एंथुजियास्टिक एनर्जी से भरे हुए थे दे वर रियली एंजॉइंग बॉलीवुड म्यूजिक पुराना ओल्डीज एंड द होली सॉन्ग्स द The colors were in the air and it was really, really great.
It's Holi time and these are the times when we really miss India. But we are here in Abu Dhabi and thanks to Johnny and Matthew, it's such a wonderful event organized here at the Khalifa Park. We're just enjoying ourselves and we're not missing our family and friends. We're all together playing Holi in the truest spirit. So three cheers for Abu Dhabi! Yeah, we're having fun! Holi!
People from Indian and Pakistan community, we are very much happy to enjoy here, especially the eve and the afternoon that we are celebrating, and the rain is also there.
Namaskar, happy Holi! Such a pleasure to see you all here in this most wonderful of festivals. Big applause for the best of India-UAE relations and to this wonderful country which is our home. Thank you.
साल भर होली का वेट करते हैं और क्योंकि ये इतना अच्छा फेस्टिवल है और हम लोग को इंडिया अपना घर सब कुछ इतना याद आता है यहाँ पर आकर के दूसरी कंट्री में आकर के ये सब कुछ मिलना इट्स रियली नाइस
होली खेले रघुवीरा
Yeah, it's the most vibrations and the fun time for us because we are celebrating the most colorful festival of the world.
On our Holi special episode of your favorite weekend wala show Zee Connect. I hope you guys loved celebrating Holi and also enjoyed watching all the Holi highlights on this very special episode. I'm going to be back next week with many, many more interesting stories just for you. Lekin filhal ke liye, from the entire crew of Zee Connect here at Steigenberger Hotel, Business Bay, you guys take good care of yourselves and I'll see you very soon. Holi event. Filhal from arts festival, then you know it's more interesting. We've got lined up. You can hours there. It's the phone with you. Okay, with Dr. What is her name? Lakshmi Yaliwal. Uterine, fibroids.